Hello children, welcome to the awareness skill book. Page number 16. My computer. So what is computer? A computer is a machine. It runs only on electricity. It works very fast and helps us save time and energy. What is this, children? Tell me. Yes, the different parts of a computer. So the major parts of a computer are monitor, CPU, mouse and keyboard. These are the major parts. Now you can see a computer. How does the computer look? It looks like a television. It has a screen like television. And if you type something on the keyboard, the words and the sentence appear on the screen. Even if you do the drawing, you can see the drawing on the screen. So this is a monitor. Now what is this, children? CPU. So as we human being, we have brain to think, to remember. So in the same way, the monitor also has his brain, which is called as CPU. So this is the brain of the computer. Now children, this is a keyboard. What is it? It's a keyboard. Keyboard has many buttons called keys. What are these all? Keys. So why is the keys used? The keys are used for typing. Then you can type alphabets. You can type your names, letters by pressing the keys of the keyboard. You can type your and then it will appear on the monitor. Now what is this, children? It's a mouse. So when you point at this, at the things, when you point, it's a point on the screen. You can draw the pictures using the mouse. Okay, you can draw the pictures using the mouse. Now children, you can see the scanner here. Scanner, printer, speaker, pen drive and CD or DVD. So these are also some useful things for in the computer. Okay, so what does the scanner do? The scanner captures images, documents and convert them to the digital format. This is the scanner. Then here you can see the printer. Printer, whatever is typed. Now example, if you sit here and type a question paper, or if you draw something here, if you draw any mountains, rivers, any flower, bird. So when you give a print, so a print comes from the printer. It allows to print items on the paper. Okay, and what is this, children? This is pen drive. So it stores all the information. Even the CD also stores all the information. You must have seen your elders use a DVD, CD or a pen drive to store information. So whatever information they need, so we can store in the pen drive. So what are the major parts of computer? Tell me. Monitor, CPU, keyboard and mouse. And what is this, children? Printer, scanner, speaker and pen drive and DVD. So this is the computer. A computer is a machine. It runs on electricity. It works very fast and helps us save time and energy. So this is today's work. So you read this, okay? Read it and read the different parts of the computer. Next is your color the monitor. So you need to color the monitor, mouse, color the printer and the speakers. Okay, children? So this is your homework. Do it as homework. Today's homework is to color the monitor, mouse, printer and speaker. Okay? So read the parts of computer. See you children in the next class. Take care children. Bye-bye.